Good morning, super cool party people. I'm still in bed. It's like 10:30, but I've been up since 8:30, so much for sleeping in. But I just haven't wanted to move, and I kind of want to go back to sleep, and I think it's just because I haven't turned on any lights and I'm still in bed, so I might. We'll see. Don't really have much planned for today other than I want to get editing done. I want to get into editing finally because it's been a while, and also should probably work out, but at some point I should probably get out of bed. But I think I might just have a nap now. Is that bad? I don't think it's bad. I think it's okay. So we'll see what happens. I just wanted to start the vlog because I've been up for 2 hours. Like I said, so much for sleeping in. And I figured I should start the vlog before it's like noon or something. So here I am. I'm awake, but we'll see for how much longer, I think. I've just been chilling, like watching some Brooklyn Nine-Nine, and then I was on YouTube. I've lost my phone somewhere in my blankets, but it's cool. It's pouring rain outside. Like, there is no point in getting up, and I think that's why I'm like, nah, it's fine. So, I don't know what I was expecting when I decided to go back to sleep at 10:30, but I just slept for 2 hours. I feel great, though. Like, obviously I needed it. I'm wide awake now. I need to get out of this bed though, or I might just go back to sleep if we're being honest. So that's what I'm gonna do. Have myself some lunch, I guess, because it's obviously past breakfast time, and then take on the day. Or not take on the day, we'll see. We'll see how I feel once I get moving, but yeah, obviously I need it, that extra sleep, because I passed out, like, almost immediately after I turned off the camera, because, I guess I was tired. So, yep, it was a good call not going to work today and just doing the sleep. I bet you it's still rainy outside. I can't see, but it's still pretty dark out there, dark looking, because, yeah. Okay, it looks light on camera, but it looks dark from in here. So yeah, I'm gonna start moving and see what happens. I can't believe I just slept for 2 hours. Okay, so I have eaten. It's about 1:30 now, and I'm at my desk, which means I'm gonna work, maybe? That's the intention. I've written a list for today. I still have a few things, like make my bed before it becomes too tempting and I just climb back in it. But I'm pretty awake now, so I think I'll be okay. And I made a list. Did I just say that? I've gone stupid. I need to do laundry, but I think I'm gonna work out first so that I can wash whatever I wear while I work out. See, I'm thinking. And yeah, so I think I'm gonna do some revision now for the next hour or so. We shall hopefully be productive. but yeah, that's the plan. Feeling pretty good. The sleep was great. I'm really happy that I just slept all day. Sometimes you need this. Like I said, I think it was yesterday, like, I was at the point where I was like, is this week going to be an entire write-off? And I still kind of feel like it's basically a write-off, so that's fine. Well, if we get some revision done this week, that's awesome. If we don't, that's fine too. Okay, so I've managed to edit 2 chapters and I'm slowly making my way into chapter 3, but I am so tired. I don't know what's wrong with me. I think, you know, just when you give in to being tired, sometimes it just takes you. I think that's what it is. So, I'm still in my pajamas. It is almost 3 p.m. and I haven't changed yet. So I'm hoping that putting on some real clothes will make a difference. Because, you know, sometimes that does. Maybe I should, like, wash my face. And then I think I'm gonna go head up and try to exercise. Because cardio should wake me up. Or else I'll just be like, I'm gonna stretch on the mats and do like corpse pose and just sleep. but yeah, so the plan now is to get dressed, because like I said, still in my pajamas. I don't know if I'm living my best life right now or my worst life, but it's all good. Right off of a week, but at least we're getting some writing done. And yeah, so we'll see what happens after that. I can't believe that this has been my day. I can't even. So that's the plan. Just wanted to give an update because this is ridiculous. I am aware. But yeah, so fingers crossed it'll get better. Okay, so I wasn't feeling like exercising. So like yesterday I was like, I'm just gonna do cardio. Yesterday I think I did about half an hour of cardio, and then I stretched a bit, and then I did like another 10 minutes and I stretched a bit, something like that. And so I was like, I'm just gonna do cardio. And so I was just doing like incremental, so like 5 minutes on one resistance, 5 minutes on two resistance, and then I was like, I'll go up to six. And then I'll go back down, which was gonna be like 55 minutes. And I was like, well, if it's gonna be 55 minutes, make it an hour. So we did an hour on the elliptical, which is by far the longest I've ever done. And I keep forgetting to bring my towel up. I've got it, you can kind of see it, it's right there. I've got it over there, and I keep forgetting to bring it up to the exercise room. And I don't wanna leave it up there just in case spiders. And this shirt that I'm wearing today is kind of like, not so much an absorbent one. It's not cotton. And so I was like trying to wipe off my face because I was just drenched in sweat and it was not working. And then I did actually decide to do some weights and stuff. So I got about a pretty solid like hour and a half workout in. I mean, mostly cardio for an hour, I would say. And then half an hour of weights and stretching, but I'm feeling pretty good. A little sore, my legs are a little sore, not gonna lie. So I think the key is going to be lots of water because I haven't been drinking a ton lately. So I'm gonna try to hydrate like crazy today and just take it slow for the rest of the day. So that includes cooking dinner here soon, but I think I'm gonna change out of my workout clothes so I can wash them. I love this shirt, like it's big, but I love it. Yeah. And I love the color. And yeah, so change out my workout clothes into something more comfy and then cook dinner here soon. Also, these pants that I have that I really like, slap that thigh. They're slowly starting to get to be too big on me, which is not a bad thing, obviously. They're like in the super comfy range right now, like they've got enough compression that they stay on, but slowly I can tell they're getting slightly too big for me. But I tried on two sizes down from these. So like this is a 1X, which I got because I got really fat. and I also have some extra larges here, but I have some really cute ones. Yeah, you're in the closet. that are a large. Like, look how cute these are. They're a large, and then I'm just making a mess. What am I doing? And then these are like my favorite ones. Also a large, but I tried them on the other day and they pretty much fit. So I'm at the point where I can like wear three different sizes. So, but yeah, like I said, these ones are starting to get too big, which I'll be sad because I have these ones and then I have the ones that I bought for like $12 that are reversible. That are also this size. So that'll be sad, but hopefully I can find someone who needs them when I am done with them. I also have one pair. When I got super skinny, I got this pair of medium workout pants, and they're like the most ghastly things ever. Do I have something? They're kind of like this color, but a darker version of this. So like same kind, but way darker and shiny. They're like peacock pants. They're amazing, but I was only super skinny for a short time, and they're just so flamboyant that I don't know. Oh, and I also have a highlighter pink pair that I think is in a large. So it's exciting. Sad to lose these pair of pants because they're so comfy and they started me on my journey, but very excited to start wearing some of the other ones. And it's gonna start to get hot soon, so I'll probably get some shorts. Going to. These are like, I don't know why I'm rambling about this. Exercise gear. That's what my day has become. So anyway, I need to change because I'm super sweating and I don't know why I have this hoodie on still, and get my laundry in and then start to get ready for dinner. Give me some pork chops and nugget potatoes boiled and some sort of veggie. Haven't decided yet. Okay, so I've eaten dinner. My laundry is now dry, so I'm gonna fold it. But I've been having a pretty lazy post-workout, post-dinner kinda time. I've been on my computer a lot, watching YouTube. I haven't done any more revising. I did get a blog post up though, so I mean, at least that's a win. But I think it's gonna be a chill night. My brain just isn't really in the right spot for thinking, apparently, editing. So I don't want to get so far ahead that I'm just taking notes and not actually doing a ton of editing, so it's just extra work next time. So I think I might step away from it for tonight and then just watch a movie maybe. That'd be nice. I feel like I haven't watched a movie in a long time. Not since I was like so sick that I was just dying and I was just putting them on and falling asleep, so it didn't really count. But yeah, that I think is the plan. Get this dealt with. Hopefully put away. If not, I'll just put it in the hamper because I hate putting away clothes. I don't mind folding them. I don't mind washing them, but I just hate putting them away. Anyways, I'm rambling for no reason, so I'm just gonna go now. Alrighty, well, I don't know where the day went. No, I slept half of it away. I know where the day went, but it is currently 20 after 10, so I think I'm gonna call it a night and go to sleep, and I'm off tomorrow so I can sleep in, but hopefully I don't know. I'm like, do I want to sleep in or do I want to wake up and nap like I did today? So I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm just chilling. I could put all my clothes away. So good job me, because I didn't think I was going to. And I feel like I've had a relatively productive day. Once I edit this vlog, everything's crossed off my list for the day. So good job me. That's awesome. And hopefully tomorrow we will continue to be as productive. But yeah, I'm excited to go to sleep, even though I slept a lot today. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night!